All right, y'all. So in the last video I did you guys mentioned that I didn't really put much of the gameplay from the dungeon in there. And I agree with that. I definitely should have put more footage into for the whole Solo Flaws run itself instead of Lost Sector and Strike gameplay. So as an apology, I decided just to upload the whole thing here since I had it recorded and everything. So hope you guys enjoy. The build I'm going to be using is a Sanguine build that I mentioned in the last video, and then a Nesrik Sin video that I have not talked about,
I'm down to just
and
try
probably
it.
will talk about one day
Maybe
because
I
it's actually very good. But with that,
just don't have a
hope you
good
guys enjoy
build
this
weapon
video,
besides my
and with that,
mini
let's continue the run.
that can really carry me. I guess I could try and use this. That's some high risk, high reward type shit. Honestly? Let's try this.
Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex, and
This
Vex
is a
are
target
breaching the
lock
command points.
rangefinder.
Go.
600 RPM S no, 720 RPM SMG from the newest dungeon, Ghost of the Deep. It's the PvP god roll, but with target lock, it might just do me some good. I don't know yet. My first time really trying it in PvE. I really wanted to get the incandescent demo roll before even trying this in PvE, as that is like the god roll for it. But
fuck me, dude.
And it's solar too, so it works out pretty well. Not very good for hitting these, is it? I'd rather just listen to Nightmare if it's just gonna cut out like that. There it is. I guess that's one way to do it.
They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness.
Didn't work that time.
Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age.
Screw it.
This wasn't just a pillory site. It was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. The Sol Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines. information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?
Actually, let me fix this real quick. Change you out for that, and you out for that, and then overwrite it. Make sure I do this for that. Overwrite it. Alright, cool. Back to void. I'll go ahead and just rally anyway. Fuck yeah. My god, I'm being a bot. I'm being a bot. Lamau, El Bozo.
A Vex mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Seoul. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's see how it is against Siren using Sleeper. It's probably pretty good, but I'm just gonna have no range when it comes to killing everything else. why Terraba for me is so good is because I can just spray and pray, and then when I need to like kill everything in sight, just use Ravenous. And then get a pretty back with pretty much get it back easily. Not as much as I used to. Not as prominent, but still pretty good. That means I can just kill everything in sight though, which is a good thing. Don't gotta worry about proccing surrounded. I mean, yeah, Briars does more. I'd rather not sway off the pattern here. There goes that heavy. There, good enough. Let's do it. Thank you. Oh, I have to kill him. Oh, he's right here. Perfect. I think it did more damage because I had more ammo in the mag. So yeah, backup mag was the better choice in this scenario. Oh my god. Holy fuck, dude. No! going to watch this footage back and see like what this Lanier is actually doing. Obviously I can see like a damage proc, but I gotta pay attention to my damage, like where I'm aiming, so I can't really see if I'm like regenerating an piece of ammo per shot, like while I'm doing the damage base. I feel like I am, but I'm just not paying attention to it. Oh my god, I'm playing on a slideshow. There goes that heavy ammo. Holy. Okay, these Minotaurs gotta die, dude. Any kind of harpy? Am I surrounded? There it is. Oh, so close, dude. My man's really trying to dive bomb my bitch ass. Holy cow. What the fuck?
No! They're driving the reactor core to a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional.
Ooh. Damn. Where am I? Who are you? Where am I? There we go. That's a fanatic. Oh, you. Damn it. There it is. It's right there. I see it. What?
Thank you.
Still have not fully memorized this place yet. I need to make like a full rotation so I can solve this side. No. Ah, got it. No, I just need to be on this side. Fuck. I wasn't worried. Just up, then around. Like down here, I think. There he is. Yeah, this first damage phase is going to be a little bit sloppy. There it is. Can I get it now? Ah, yes, that's all I needed. Got it. Boop, 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 and boop. Okay, damage phase number one. Come on, hit the crits. Damn it, dude. Pretty good, pretty good. Thank you. Hey, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. Cool. Nice one. Oh, I would be so dead right now. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, let's just back the fuck up for a second. Holy shit, I should be dead 10 times over. Let him cook. To put this man in the kitchen. I saw it. Not yet. You coming over here, dickhead? Sucks for you. Oh my god. I don't have well. Oh, fuck. This is not good. I'm just gonna do as much damage as I possibly can. I'll take that damage. Where are you? There's so much heavy on the ground over there. I gotta stop doing that, dude. Sooner or later, that's gonna get my bitch ass killed. Both on this side? Oh shit, they are. Okay. That's gonna be a bit difficult, but I'll work with it. Hey, why did I bring him over here? Whatever. I don't like these guys hovering like that. That's one. Can I get the second one? Oh shit. Okay. Thank you. Alright, let's get going. I hear you motherfuckers. Well, for once, I actually half well, so it's good news for me. Okay. I didn't know what happened. So they just... okay. I just didn't have the thing in time. That's all. Oh, I thought that was a wipe, dude. I never actually had that happen before, so I completely thought that was a wipe. Sacro. Oh,
that speed over you, motherfucker.
I might be like a marshmallow to your bitch ass, but I at least can outrun you. Aha. I went through. Finally, a good damage phase. Let's do this. Not bad. Not bad at all. If I can bait everyone over here, that'd be great. I don't have wells, so I can't, like... I actually gotta be careful here. Once again, I don't have well, I have to be careful here. Come on, can't bait him. Oi! There you go.
That's fucking nice, wasn't it?
Yeah, this was a death wish. Can't back. I'm out. There we go. Almost done. So close. That wasn't scary at all. And grab this. And that one. I have to get a better angle. I'm gonna hit that. Left one up. That's one. Back out, reset. Wait for him to come around. Boom, go. Plenty of Arctrician. Got well. Here we go. This should be final. Yes! Finally! Fucking go!
This was a clever incision by the witness. A multi-front attack. The sabotages.
Give me that fucking triumph. Where is it at?
And a
No. The fuck is it? Boom. Boom.
Ages ago, Saint and I.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Let's go.
Once we'd made it safe, we'd explore the universe.
Oh my God.
A matter of 3 seconds lost in the margins. Then. Now, there's only the want of more. But we learn to make do, young boy.
Ah, yes, bro. Fuck yeah.
Into victory.
Alright. I'm 6 out of 7 now. Ah. GG's. See you in the next one.